So, babe, when it comes to happiness, what does it take to have a happy marriage? What does it take to have a happy marriage?
Communication with your partner.
Come on now, that's key.
Yeah. Communication, love, honesty, and what else?
You hit the nail on the head, but I think what some of the things that I think we have to also look at is we not only have to have communication, we not only have to have love and honesty, we also have to have the ability to come and freely talk to one another about situations and things we're going through personally. We have to be able to do that because sometimes, even as a spouse, you could be going through something personally, you don't know how to discuss it with your spouse, and it gets to a boiling point where you're like, you're holding it in, holding it in, holding it in, and it can become overwhelming. And when you finally get to say something to the spouse, it may not come out the way you want it to. You kind of know what I'm saying? Like, I'm a big communication person. I am big on communication. Greta said Linda Todd agreed for some reason. She might be. She said, I got 34 years in not to divorce again, as I have been before.